Do I need a separate insurance policy for our boat at the cottage, or am I covered under my home insurance policy?
You should be covered under the home insurance policy. It's still a good idea to get your boat insured as well for liability purposes. Certainly, again, if there's a mishap of some sort, it's nice to have a separate liability policy.
I think on the Quebec side also, it depends on how powerful your motor is.
That's true. That's true. It does. I mean, that's right. If you've got a little tin boat and a little 3-horsepower engine, it's one thing. But if you've got a boat that's going to be carrying large amounts of people, it carries different liability risks.
So make a call to your insurance broker.
I think the easy response is call your insurance company and at least let them know you have a boat. Because if you have a boat and you make a claim later that says, well, you didn't tell us you had a boat, and who knows what they're going to say.
Yeah, but if the boat's stolen or something like that.
That's right. Sure.
And then you also have to have your trailer. If you're moving the boat, your trailer, I guess, has to be insured.
Licensed, insured, and make sure those taillights are working.